Spent 24 hours, I need more hours with you. You spent the weekend getting even, ooh. We spent the late nights making things right between us. But now it's all good, babe. Roll that backwood, babe, and play me close. 'Cause girls like you run around with guys like me till sundown. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Girls like you love fun and yeah, me do what I want. When I come through, I need a girl like you, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't even know how to start this. So basically, I wasn't getting my period, and I kind of felt like I was, but I wasn't really sure. So I waited for a couple days and I talked to DJ about it. So we just came to the conclusion to buy a test. So we bought the test and this is what came up for both of them. Wait, let me see. So this is what came up. Yeah. So, I took these tests a couple days ago. And, you know, just to confirm it, I went to the doctor today to confirm it even more. And it turns out, yes, I am pregnant. I'm pregnant with my first child. And I'm speechless. I really don't know what to say. So now, this video is going to be the pregnancy announcement to my family. And DJ right now is in Publix and he's getting flowers because I got the idea of putting the pregnancy test inside the flowers to show his grandmother. And we're gonna film the entire reaction. And I'm really nervous. I'm really nervous. And, yeah. But just know that we're gonna take you guys on our journey. And the doctor said I was around 6 weeks pregnant. So they're thinking about my due date being March 10th of next year. Oh my goodness, oh my gosh. I'm so happy that I get to have a child with DJ. DJ is everything that I ever imagined having in my life. And I just want to thank him for everything he's done for me. And I know he's going to be an amazing father. And I love him so much. I'm just glad that we get to go on this journey together and bring you guys along with us.
Nervous, Kim?
No. Yes.
Are you nervous?
A little bit.
Huh?
A little bit. Your dad.
She has no idea. Of course. Give her. Mama, come here. Give her.
You have to look for two things.
Look inside the flowers.
Inside.
No.
Are you
There's another one in there if you don't believe us.
You're not serious.
I'm serious.
Another one in here?
Mm-hmm. Maui chewed them up. That's why they look like that.
Well, there's nothing we can do about it.
I think I'm in shock.
Are you okay?
Here, we had an emergency. Did you know that? You don't want to know.
Yeah?
No, yes. Look at this one.
Oh, you break it?
Look at the other side.
Where's he going?
Grandpappy.
Great grandpappy.
Your great grandpappy.
Kim! I have to ask you a question. How does it feel to be pregnant?
Well, I don't know.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
What do you want to have, a boy or a girl? You have to say it now, so that way when we do the gender reveal, like, people can look back and be like, oh, she wanted a boy, but they're actually having a girl.
I do want a boy.
You want a boy?
I want a boy.
Okay. What are we doing tonight?
We were supposed to go swimming, that's why I have a bathing suit on.
Yeah, look, but guess what? Someone wanted to take so long, so we didn't get to go swimming.
It wasn't my fault.
Oh, yeah, by the way. Kim moved in with me. And look, she takes up all the room in my room. All the room in my room. Look.
Because this room is so big.
All the room in my room. How rude of you, Kim. How rude. What are we doing tonight?
We're going to the fair, and I'm going on roller coasters.
You can't because you're pregnant.
And I'm going on roller coasters.
You can't because you're pregnant. What are you watching? You're pregnant, Kim.
Yes, I am.
You can't go on roller coasters.
Okay, well, I'll be walking around.
We'll see you guys at the fair. And we're here at the fair.
We just did a transition.
Right, Kim? Kim, tell them what you said earlier. Oh my gosh.
I can't wait to have a great time.
No, she said, guys, I have to fart. I had to fart.
Pirate ship out.
They don't have a pirate ship.
The green one.
Does it go upside down?
No.
Because you know I'm not going on it if it goes upside down. Ah. Well, in conclusion,
we didn't do anything.
That place was ass. It had no rides. No.
And They did. They had a Ferris wheel. Oh, we got on the Ferris wheel. They had a pirate ship that we could have gone. And then that thingy, cyclone thingy, and he still didn't want to do it.
Okay, yeah. Here you go. So.
That's money.
So what are we doing now, Kim?
We're going to Target.
For why?
For why?
For why?
To see baby stuff. And I want to buy something for the baby.
You're going to get some for the baby?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I only have $2, so we'll see what we can get.
We'll see what we can get with $2. Okay, Target, here we come. And we're at Target. Where are we at, Kim? Where are we at, Kim? Where are we at, Kim?
Target!
Where are we at, Kim?
Have you seen that vine?
No.
When they're like, Target!
Oh, really?
And then they're like, boom, 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 boom.
So this is how big our child's gonna be when it comes?
Yeah, that's how big it's gonna be.
This big?
Yeah.
This is so small.
How excited?
Really excited?
No, like show me in, how do you say it? In action. No, in action.